I got involved with an organization that was trying to take young girls out of a garbage dump and bring them to a place where they could find hope, education. So I started helping an organization called Forward Edge International, been donating there for 10 years. And I was talking with my friend, a guy named Eric Hatch, and I said, hey, we should do something a little bit bigger than just ourselves. And then we came up with an idea called Sell a Home, Save a Child, where we could go out to other agents around the country, including our own markets, and just get it. Because, everybody wants, I believe that most individuals want to help. But
Right.
in this world of a lot of good things happening, we get the best things get crowded out. So they don't know what to do. They just go on kicking butt, but they're missing that one piece. So we said, let's put together something easy where they can plug and play, where they can have some logos, they can immediately integrate it into their business. So we started about 2 years ago, Sell a Home, Save a Child, where we had logos, we had some, and that's how Sell a Home, Save a Child got involved.
Cool. All right. So, and just so people can get more information, where's the best place to go? Because I know it's on your website, the West One Pros, but is that the best place for them to go?
Nope. Go to sellahomesaveachild.org. Sellahomesaveachild.org.